So you could ask yourself this question: would I rather suffer in this life and spend eternity with Him? Or would I rather never suffer in this life and spend all eternity suffering unimaginable? Once again, we have an easy answer. Jesus doesn't always protect us from suffering, but He will be with us in our suffering. He will walk with us through our suffering.